Like someone who hears the word and bears fruit.